Okay, greetings and salutations. Pixie kicked me out for the day, so I thought I'd go for a bimble down by the seaside and catch up with the legend that is Mr. Skeggy Cruiser. So we're going out for a bit of a bimble. As you can obviously see, today I've got Tiggy. I tell you, throws that thing around like it's a flipping toy. For those of you watched at Skeggy's latest upload of me riding the beast, Pixie and I are going to get a cruiser. However, at the moment we're going to wait for a little while until we sort the finances out. I know the one I want is that one in front, or the same model. I've tried a few out, I've tried the Dragstar and I've tried the VN800s out, but basically, as I'm going to use it mainly for pillion and touring on, I need a bigger bike with decent brakes. So the little Dragstars etc. ain't really suitable. Lovely day today, absolutely gorgeous day today. And I'm actually seeing parts of Lincolnshire I've never seen before. I've been up the Skeggy quite a load of times, but I've normally been in a 40-foot bus or coach, so you don't tend to go around these areas. So normally drop off it by the seaside, park up, and come back. It's nice to have a look around and seeing what's about. Tell you what, we're doing really great with the weather. I mean, it's October and it's absolutely gorgeous. Like a sunny day. That bike is fucking loud! I noticed! It's on cam!
I've never been down that way and opened it up and I thought, oh bugger it, open it up, come on!
It's on cam!
I thought to myself, well at least you'll have it on camera and at least you'll see me do it, at least you won't, hopefully. Right, it's hard to find the right line through them corners. Fancy finding a cyclist on all them corners. You know,
So it was, that's a nice road actually. Get an engine! Fucking beast in your mirrors. This is some fucking awesome roads around here. Wow! I tell you what, I love these twisties. You just like confusing me, don't you, Skeg? Indicate right and you turn left. Okay, fella. You know, confusing me, don't you?